Ladies and gentlemen, Jellyfish.
Thank you very much. I'd like to sing you a little tune. It means a lot to me. Hope it means a lot to you. Now it all started back in 1953, when someone dropped a radio into the sea. And a young jellyfish who wondered what it could be. Now to the young jellyfish, rock and roll was something new. So he asked his friend,
"Hey, what do you think we should do?"
And do you know what happened next? I'll give you a little clue. They did the jellyfish jump. They did the jellyfish jump. They did the jellyfish jump. Had themselves a ball. They did the jellyfish jump. They did the jellyfish jump. They did the jellyfish jump. And had themselves a ball. Now the older jellyfish developed a grudge. They didn't like rock and roll, and they weren't gonna budge. So they all decided to take it to the jellyfish judge. Now the judge said,
"To let this go on would be a mistake. Why should the young have all the fun, for goodness sake?"
Then the judge stood up, started to wiggle and shake. He did the jellyfish jump. How to do it? Well, I'm gonna tell you how. It's real easy. Get ready, well, here we go. Put your hands to the side. Let your backbone slide. Move your fingers around. Now jump up and down. That's it. You got it. That's it. Do the jellyfish jump.